Now with breaking news.
And we are starting with that breaking news overnight. A car hit a curb, a guardrail, and then flipped on Richards Road in Toledo about 12:30 this morning. This is a look at that scene right by Sleepy Hollow Park, not far from our station. Police say they were not able to tell if the driver was injured because at least one person fled the scene after the crash. Investigators say the vehicle that was involved was not reported stolen.